Well, it's time to pull out the summer clothes from storage for the warm weather season. But what can you do if your dry cleaner causes damage to your favorite dress or shirt? Five on Your Side troubleshooter Joe Paganakis has some answers.
I love this dress. It was very sentimental when I went to the gala at the time.
Kristen Serson of North Ridgeville was left down in the dumps over her favorite BCBG dress. Back in August of last year, she took the dress to Pat's Cleaners and paid $17 to have it cleaned up.
And they tried to over-dye it.
But when Kristen picked up the dress, the silk on the front was left looking hazy, washed out. The clerk even admitted on the receipt the dress had been damaged.
They acknowledged that the fabric was not the same. The manager acknowledged, he said, we'll try to clean it in a different color, but if that doesn't work, I promise that I will reimburse you for the dress.
Kristen says she waited several weeks for Pat's Cleaners to make good on its promise. Finally, in October, she took the company to Rocky River Small Claims Court.
I showed the dress to the judge at the Small Claims Court, and he acknowledged right away. He even said, I don't know a lot about clothes, but I can tell right away that this dress has been damaged.
The judge awarded Kristen $393 in restitution, but 6 months later, no payment. I took the case, and you know what happened next.
And now here we are at Pat's Cleaners in North Olmsted, hoping we can get their side of the story. We're just hoping that you guys will live up to the judge's order and pay the $393.
The people at Pat's Cleaners were extremely helpful and responsive, issuing a check for more than $400. They told me they thought their accounting department had already sent the check.
The dress meant a lot to me.
Don't worry, Kristen. You now have the money to buy a new dress. On Your Side, I'm troubleshooter Joe Paganakis.
If a garment is damaged, your dry cleaner has the right to try to re-clean or repair the clothing. Ask for the manager or owner of the shop when negotiating a settlement for your damaged goods. Small Claims Court should be your last option.